Well, there it is, right there between pro wrestling and Brenda Lee. Pro basketball in Louisville. It's back, and this is Louisville Gardens, the home of the Kentucky Stallions. And about 700 basketball-hungry people came out to the Gardens tonight to witness the new league, and they got a double dose of it. Now, it's no joke. The league is really in business. Now it's up to the fans to see just how long it's going to last. What are you doing out here at the Stallions game?
Just watching a ball game. It's about time we got some back here.
Well, my sister's singing the national anthem tonight, so I thought I'd come out and watch her sing.
I came down to see if these team here was as good as Kentucky Colonels.
If we can't get an NBA team here, I'll support this. I really will.
I'm staying around Rochester hoping that it will increase my chances of getting back with the Braves. Like, they talk to me now and tell me that they hope that I can fit into the system. They think I need a little more experience, and hopefully they can get me back with them this year or next year for sure.
You think the league is going to go? Are people really going to take it seriously?
Well, that's the big key, whether people want it or not. I think that it's a good thing that what has happened, like the development here with the AABA, and if the people support it, it'd be real good because they'd be seeing some quality athletes.